this is too much pressure. Hope I'm funny.
Oh, you'll be funny, son. That doesn't work. I always get a laugh out of this. Hit it, Sean!
Pop, 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 sugar pop, sugar pop, sugar pop, to the buckle shop. Now slide, 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 slide. Now grind, pop, grind, grind. Do the motor grind, do the motor grind. Come up, come up, come up, come up, come up. Now crack the back.
Every time I come in the kitchen, you in the kitchen. Hell you want, boy? Damn!
Mr. Charles, can I use the bathroom, please?
What you gonna do? Number one, number two?
Number two.
Shit. You ain't gonna drop no stinking loads here. Anybody drop a stinking load, it's gonna be me.
Mr. Charles!
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
I don't know what smells better, this meal or your delightful perfume.
Thank you. You're too kind.
No. A lot of smart women find blind means sexy. You know why?
No, but I'm sure you're about to tell me.
When you lose one sense, it makes your other senses stronger. I have more of a sensitive touch than the average man.
Please.
Let me tell you about this love I had.
Put some hot sauce on my burrito, baby. You know you look good to me. Good.
I'm eating this bowl of Cheerios because you know what? The cholesterol's not going to lower itself.
About a year ago, my pops quit his dog catching job and went into business with my Uncle Elroy. They opened up a spot called Brothers Barbecue. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mama. You might have seen the commercial.
Y'all tired of eating that barbecue from up the street? Well, to get you more sauce than to get you meat? Well, bring your big ass down to Brothers Barbecue. 15837 South Crenshaw Boulevard. That's right off Manchester. Brothers Barbecue. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mama. Don't it, Willie?
Yeah, boy. Hey, mama.
What the hell you want with...
Name of one location, so it's near as you.
You might have missed it. They only had enough money for...
Ingredients... Better pizza, better niggas. Bobby, cut, Bobby. Bobby, cut the thing.
Thanksgiving.
Oh, what's
up? Hey, what's up? Jackson, Thanksgiving.
You,
thank you. What are you?
My parents are here.
You look just like your dad.
Thanks.
Just like Shannon.
Oh, Gerard's mother, Angela, Gerard's mother brought us a whole trough of chitlins.
Oh, yo, I want a bowl.
This is the girl you've been talking about. Agatha?
Angela Lewis.
Ooh, that's what I said.
Nice to meet you.
Isn't she pretty?
Yeah.
She looked like one of Marcus' girls. Hey, Agatha, why don't you go in the kitchen and help Miss Jackson with these chitlins? Go on, you go in the kitchen.
You be back.
All right. Talk to Mrs. Jackson.
Hey, buddy.
Man.
So good to see you.
Listen, every year, you do something new. Now, where'd you get the mushroom shirt?
I'm trying to impress you. You know that.
I know it. Yeah. Now, where'd you get the mushroom shirt? I got to know.
Well, the secret is, you got to coordinate.
Uh-huh.
Most people don't coordinate. See, you got to coordinate.
Yes, that's what you did.
Yeah.
Interesting.
See, I told you they don't stink when you pull the membrane out.
Well, see, when you saw the mushroom shirt.
Mushroom shirt.
Bang, mushroom shirt.
Mushroom shirt.
But see, you can't stop with the mushroom shirt.
Yeah,
I would
stop with the shirt.
No, you gotta keep going.
Okay.
Now, let me show you something. Look at that.
Oh, you got a mushroom belt. Gerard, did you know your pops had a mushroom belt on?
Yes.
But you don't stop there, see?
No,
you gotta keep going.
You got a mushroom ring?
Yes, good idea. Look what I got.
Gerard,
did you know on the inside was special mushroom?
Yes! Simply delicious, Marcus. I keep telling you, Mom, she should take some cooking lessons from you. All she do is cook pork. I bet we eating everything on the pig, from the rooter to the tooth.
The whole pig?
You didn't marry me for my cooking.
Got that right, baby. That's why we got little Junior over there. Bang, 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 bang.
Must you embarrass me in front of my friends on every possible occasion?
Now see that? That's your son. Private school got him off today like that.
And man, chill, it's your father, Mr. Jackson. Angela made this for me, and it wasn't me. I can't take credit for Angela.
Oh, very good, Mary.
Good pick, Junior.
Daddy, I told you that Angela and I are just friends.
Just friends, huh?
Yes.
Just friends.
Leave it alone, hon. Damn, told you that 500 times. Just let it go.
Fine. We change the subject. Now, Marcus. I hear a girl dog got you pussy whipped. Why don't you? You first it. Don't you pussy whip. Whip that pussy. Look. Bang, 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 bang.
You really insist on staying around all day, the long face, right?
Man, my parents been in that bathroom damn near an hour, man.
So what?
Leave it in there, isn't it?
Smoke to join my bat?
No, they've been in there for a bit. Hey, goodness, supposed to be dessert.
Are you sure you don't want me to go with you?
No, that's all right. I better run my parents home before they embarrass me in front of them.
Okay.
Oh, I had a great time. Listen, I'll call you tomorrow.
Okay.
Can I tell y'all how much it is to be with y'all?
So good.
Piece of coat, I think.
Boy, the rabbit is getting old, baby. Look at that.
We tear another piece off and make some earrings. We coordinate.
Oh.
Got a hook up for tonight.
Who?
Remember that little girl I met in an emergency?
Yeah.
Baby got a stitch of out.
All right. I gotta go.
Okay, bye. Take care of yourself.
See y'all later.
Bye. Sure you don't want me to help you with the dishes?
No, I gotta go. I'm home.
Okay. Where's my coat?
Angela.
Yes?
I'm gonna have to take you up on that offer. Yes. Chitlin juice everywhere. I don't know if I can handle it alone.
It was a wolf, goddammit. Big, black, stinking ass wolf. The motherfucker jumped off the boat and ran over there. And when it got there, son of a bitch turned into a man. Did the flip-flop shit on me. Just like a hoe I knew in Detroit back in 62, 63. I go over a house on Saturday night. This love me, man. Take a chicken and some pretzels. I come to the door. She's a man. Flip-flop is your shit. You ever seen a motherfucker flip-flop on you and shit like this? In your face? Go crazy, be flipping the shit.
Yeah. I'm on a new level. 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 Brought me a new shovel. Put these niggas in the dirt. Shame with the new bezel. All my niggas put it work. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level. I'm on a new level.
So I'd like to introduce the first member of our team, a gentleman to my far right, Mr. Johnny Witherspoon.
This is new to me. I'm from Detroit, and when we say we roast somebody, we actually roast somebody. This is Richard's last show, and I'm sorry, but I'm expecting to hear a lot from Richard Pryor, One reason I knocked up his sister. impregnated his sister, I'll say that. No, he's my main man. He take care of his people, you know. And we want to talk to you about that raise, brother. Richard would like to thank all of the people who made it possible for him being on NBC, and that's you, so give yourself a hand. All right, and you know what NBC means. Be careful. It's true, a lot of white people think Richard is unsympathetic to the plight of white people. Not true, right? No, I think he's doing a great job contributing to that plight.
He still ad-lib great.
You use that word coon a lot. Can I call you a coon? but I've enjoyed working with Richard Pryor, and I'm glad he's married now. I know that I can send my kids to school and not be frightened. Be cool, everybody.
And I got a new one, Bobby. The Winky Dinky Whole Cake.
Whole cake.
Whole cake. Hoes got to eat too, right?
Right, you're right.
That's right. Hoes got to eat.
Some way we could earn $3,000 by tomorrow, Sean.
Well, you know, when I used to be in the band, the Temptones, we used to raise money by giving benefits.
Come on, Pop. Nobody gonna spend no money to see y'all crusty old frogs perform on stage.
What you talking about? Mick Jagger and the Rolling Stones are still out there making that paper.
Can you stop it, sick Jagger? Like I said, Pop, nobody's gonna spend no money to see y'all.
I just think you guys are a loving, caring, if somewhat dysfunctional, family. Now, I'll leave you all to talk alone.
You know what, y'all? I was tripping. I mean, now that I look back, I have a great family. And I can't blame any of you guys for the problems I have today. I'm sorry.
Sean, the only reason I didn't put a lot of pressure on you because I didn't want to ruin your life chasing money. I want you to enjoy life. You know, stop and smell the roses.
Yeah, and I'm sorry if I've been a burden to you, kid. I mean, I guess I just act irresponsibly because I know you got my back. Well, that and it's cheaper to mooch.
Well, we may not be perfect. We may fight all the time. We may not have much.
Yeah.
That's it.
I guess what you're trying to say, Pops, is that we belong together.
Yeah, that's right. And let me tell you something. You funny-looking egghead, three-time GED taker.
Three times,
we
took it three times and failed it.
And you, sweet lips, pretty boy, player, macaroni. I can't get my life together. Crusty ass fool.
Bang, bang, bang. Bang. With my love.
My love.
Without you, since you've been gone, I've really changed. So I just want to tell you just one more time.
When my love goes bang, 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 you better run for cover. You see, when my love goes bang, 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 it's gonna be you and me again. Bang, 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 bang.
Look what it's done to our baseball players. Roger Clemens, my man, he can throw a ball 380 miles an hour. Steroids. After 20 years, that's a bad motherfucker. I think there should be a whole new league where you can have all the steroids you want. Who cares if you grow another foot? You got three fucking feet?
run, motherfucker. I spent $700 for a basketball game. I want to see a motherfucker fly. Let them all have steroids. In boxing, I want to see somebody knock that motherfucker's head off. I want to see a hockey player eat the fucking puck. I'm going to tell you who needs some steroids. The soccer player. 3 hours. The score is 1-1. Give him some steroids. I want to see the score 115 to 150. I'll pay to see some shit like that. But you need steroids.
I'm going to get me some steroids.
I want to be able to bang, bang, bang a girl for about 2 years. Knock a motherfucker out. Boom, 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 boom. And give them to the people going over there in Iraq. Give them some steroids. That should have been over. They had steroids. Let's go home. We done killed everybody. Come on.
Don't nobody go in the bathroom for about 35, 45 minutes. Somebody open the window.
Ain't nothing in this house.
Every time I come in the kitchen, you in the kitchen. In the goddamn refrigerator, eating up all the food, all the chicken, all the pig feet, all the collard greens, all the hog maws. I want to eat some of them chitlin. I love pig feet. And now, when I went to bed last night, didn't I tell you to take out the trash?
Yeah.
So why didn't you do it?
I fell asleep.
I wish you were sleeping right now. I'll knock you upside your head with a left hook, make your ass wake up, and take out that damn trash. Hey, what are you doing?
I'm throwing this away. We ain't even got no milk.
You better put some water on that damn shit.
All right, I eat it.
Hey! Take the garbage out front, son.
Where you at?
In the bathroom.
Oh, man, I'll wait till you come out.
Boy, bring your ass off up in here. What you talking about? You wait till I come out. I smelt your shit for 22 years. Now you can't smell mine for 5 minutes. And shut the door. Now, your mama told me what happened to you yesterday.
What?
That was stupid. How the hell are you gonna get fired on your day off?
I don't know.
Well, you need a trade. Take a look at that paper over there on the counter there.
I ain't trying to be no dog catcher.
Why not? George Clinton was a dog catcher.
No, he wasn't.
Sure he was. That's why he said, do the dog catcher. Dog catcher!
I don't even like dogs.
That's the beauty of it. I grab a dog, and I choke him, and I kick the shit out of him. And I all day long, my foot up a dog's ass. Just bang, bang, bang up his ass. That's my pleasure.
I don't think so, man.
Well, I tell you one thing. Around here, you're gonna work and go to school. The first of the month, rent is due. If you ain't got nothing on the table, you ain't got to worry about catching a dog. You got to worry about a dog catching your ass. What the hell you want, boy? Damn!
Mr. Charles, can I use the bathroom, please?
What you gonna do? Number one, number two?
Number two.
Shit. You ain't gonna drop no thinking lows here. Anybody drop a thing low, it's gonna be me.
Mr. Jones! Mm-hmm, mm-hmm. It's your ass, Mr. Postman.
When I was growing up, this was all the protection we needed. You win some, you lose some. But you live to fight another day.
Y'all tired of eating that barbecue from up the street? Well, to give you more sauce than to give you meat? Well, bring your big ass down to Brothers Barbecue. 15837 South Crenshaw Boulevard. That's right off Manchester. Brothers Barbecue. Tastes so good, make you want to slap your mama. Don't it, Willie?
Yeah, boy. Hey, mama.
What the hell you want, Willie?
Every one location, so it's near as you.
Hey, Molly.
Hey, Willie.
How you doing, boy?
Good, buddy. Merry Christmas, buddy.
Happy Hanukkah. L'chaim. These are my boys.
I'll be with you in just 1 minute, buddy.
Take your time.
Just be still. So what's up, buddy? What's up? How's the business?
Everything is wonderful. Yeah, boy. Have you seen that commercial?
No, buddy.
Barbecues taste so good, make you want to smack your mama.
buddy.
Holy, what the wrong with you?
Sorry, buddy. Reaction. Okay. Sorry.
Okay. Nobody got me pussy whip. I whips pussy.
I feel 5 pounds lighter. What? Jealous? What's that? Oh, come on now, where's my burrito? What's wrong with you? What kind of place is this? Come on, give me my stuff.
Hello? Yeah, I got urgent messages for a nigga named Mr. Willie Jones.
It's William, fool.
I mean, I got urgent message for Mr. William Jones.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. The urgent message is, drop everything, Craig's in trouble, come quick.
Craig who?
Yeah, nigga.
Who's this?
Just tell him he could call on Tyrone. Tell him it's a friend of the family's. Yo, man, you gonna stop hitting me like that, man. I'm gonna bust your ass like Craig did. Knock your f***ing eyes straight.
Hot sauce, please. Hot sauce, please. Thank you very much. Man, just a second. Hot sauce, thank you. Someone just called and said Craig's in trouble or something. What? Craig's in trouble. I don't know. What? Oh, man. Hold on, Craig. I'm coming. Give me my money. Come on. Just a second, man. Just a second. Oh, come on, Jim. Give me my money. Wait, hold on, man. Oh, man. Give me my money. Get the fuck out of here, man.
What are you doing, man?
This is the most ridiculous thing I've ever seen in my life. Don't forget to drop. What you doing under this truck?
Hey,
what's going on around here?
Bad, man.
Hell's happening
around
here.
Oh, oh. Hey, hey.
Kiss my ass.
Hey, don't take my hot sauce.
Put some hot sauce on my burrito, baby. You know you look good to me. Mm. Warm and good.
Mister, I gotta go help my son. Let me over. Please let me over. I gotta help myself, too. I got a burning in my stomach. Oh, my stomach hurts. Oh, man. Officer, please. Oh, just drive past me.
Is that a gas station over there? Oh, here we go. Yeah, that's a gas station.
Hey, man, get out the way. Get out the way. Hurry up. Oh, you look, I got some business to take care of.
F*** you, asshole. I hope your bathroom is clean. If it ain't, I don't give a damn.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy. Oh, me. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, damn. I knew I shouldn't have eaten all that hot sauce. Oh, boy. Sabu,
good.
I seen all your movies, man. Boy, you bad. Riding that magic carpet board. I ain't got to worry about no gas. Doug, keep it, bathroom. I don't want to buy no hubcap.
It is.
Oh. Say hello to Gaddafi for me. Oh, boy. Oh, woo. Oh, boy. Oh. Hey!
Hey!
Come on out of there! I got an emergency here!
Come on!
Come on, man! Come on out of there! Come on out of there!
On this friggin' door!
Mr. Jones!
Stanley?
Hi, how are you?
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm actually looking for a new house out here because I have to move out of the hood. The crime is really getting bad.
Stanley.
You know what?
I tell you.
Oh, Mr. Jones, I wouldn't recommend that anybody go in there for at least 35, 45 minutes. It's smelling pretty bad. I don't know what happened.
Get the fuck out of my face, Stanley! Oh, Lord, Stanley! Ooh! 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 Oh.
He sure looks like a handful.
When he gets like this, I just don't know how to make him stop.
Have you ever tried beating his ass? Hey, yes, I totally understand. Would you like some cheese?
Did you just offer me cheese?
Yes, I did.
I'd love some cheese, thank you.
You do realize that light-skinned hoe was a hoe, right, Granddad?
Don't cuss, boy, now. Watch your mouth.
I didn't cuss. I said hoe.
Riley, don't think because I'm driving I can't come back there.
I don't see what the big deal is. Just saying hoe.
Ow! You fucking
bitch! Get that
baby
out your mouth here!
Granddad! Please stop! Or we are going to die!
Now, I bet you won't say it again.
Hoe.
Oh,
watch the road! Watch the road, Granddad!
Tell the Robinsons I'll pay for all the damages. I'm very sorry. It won't happen again.
Man, What was up with them? They was tripping. What we got to eat?
Come here! Get your little butt over here! What the hell is thugging love? Who we want thugging love? Is that when you make love to your woman, then right before that special moment, you beat upside the head, snatch a purse, and throw it down the stairs?
Oh, I can't believe it's you! It's Maybelline! I ain't seen you in 40 years! Oh my goodness! Oh! Oh! You don't remember me! Oh, I see! Oh, I ain't good enough for you? Now you done moved out the neighborhood, huh? Well, I bet you if I was a white bitch, you'd remember me! But I forget you. Oh, but look at you, Robert. Ooh, you look good, all wrinkled up and soft. Boy, if I ain't had this bad hip, I'd drop it like a hot. Whoa! Oh, boy, I'd take off these teeth and I'd do some things and, ooh, yeah!
Mad Dog 2020 and Fort Man's number. Woo! And everybody be happy with each other. That's a good world. Alright? Alright, y'all. Talk to you. Thank you. Love each other.